This is the installation of three stacks, a Lavomed slit lamp, which we will show in this video. First, you have to loosen all these screws. Then you have to mount it. Same on the other side. Screws are to tighten in the bolt. We will install the power supply. This is the stand. as you can see the light is coming down. And this is the pedicures. Now we will install the camera. In order to do that, we have to remove the eyepiece first. This is the level of camera, which is here. Now this is the connector for TV and camera. And the other end will go inside the TV. This is the TV which we will connect our screen with.